It only happens once a year, a competition like no other, where a local golf league breaks into two teams across 2 days and competes for one goal, to win the Otis 12 Ryder Cup. Last year, the Coors Light team celebrated, winning the inaugural Otis 12 Ryder Cup with a strong showing in the Sunday single matches to claim the cup. This year, Coors Light looked to retain the cup, but Miller Lite had its own agenda and would stop at nothing to take the cup away and put the competition at an even split after the first 2 years. It's becoming a local tradition like no other. It's the Otis 12 Ryder Cup. Coors Light needing 18 points to retain the cup versus Miller Lite determined to reach 18.5 to win the cup. It's where every match has meaning. Where teammates rely on one another for support. Where individuals step up in the clutch. Where rivalries are created and renewed. Where one shot can change a match to the good and another to the bad. It's an event filled with high emotions, nerves, disappointment, pure excitement, but most of all, fun. It's the Otis 12 Ryder Cup.